I've got this friend, he's a lawyer in Dallas, and his folks grow potatoes out and away.